What's happening, YouTube? This your boy King Howie. And this is Jason Whitlock still going in on Colin Kaepernick and his protests and making joke of what he stood for. This might rub some people the wrong way. Y'all leave me y'all thoughts in the comments and tell me what y'all think, because I thought this was just complete foolishness.
Noted writer, right? You used to be a noted writer. So
yeah.
I want to help Kaepernick out with some book ideas, some titles of his book for Kaepernick. So the first one, Float Like a Butterfly, Protest on My Knee, The Story of Muhammad Ali.
Oh,
book, here's another one, Trickle Down Social Justice, How My Next NFL Contract Fixes Police Brutality.
Oh, boy.
Kaepernick gets back in the league and fixes police brutality. All right, Colin Kaepernick's Underground Railroad to Unemployment has tweeted.
Wow. Wow.
And finally, the sour grapes of Jerry Jones' wrath.
Now that's funny. That's funny.
Think Clayton Kershaw has already signed.
This nigga Whitlock is a piece of shit.
I'll tell you why I'm not shutting up. Just